You know that in The Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild, if you go to Selmy's Cabin, there's actually a shield surfing minigame. It's pretty fun. There's beginner and advanced courses. And if you complete the courses in a set amount of times, Selmy will actually give you special shields or rupees, depending if you've already gotten the shield. Let me know if you knew this one in the comments.